In this video, we're going to demonstrate a workaround for handling documents that output garbled text. Garbled text is typically a result of a corrupt or protected file, and while we cannot repair the file, we can use Docparser's OCR engine to reread the document and display the correct information. To begin, click Settings, then the Preprocessing tab. Click the Perform OCR field and select Yes, always perform OCR. Next, click Save Settings and navigate back to your Documents tab to re-upload your files. Once the document has cleared the parsing queue, the new file will show the OCR extracted data instead of the corrupt embedded text from the original document. Any future documents uploaded to this parser will now use the OCR engine instead of the embedded text.